It's a doctor's office, Alan.
Okay, I feel like you can break your nose sweat by the bed.
Some rules aren't meant to be broken, and I canceled the appointment anyway.
You did? Why?
We don't need a sixth opinion. I get it. I can't have a baby.
Well, we still haven't really talked about other options.
Honestly, I don't know if I'm ready for that conversation yet. I was really excited to have a baby and to be pregnant. Everyone's always talking about that magical glow.
Look, on the bright side, you won't have to deal with the morning sickness or the swollen ankles or the gingivitis.
Well, gum disease aside, I think I just need a little time to come to terms with it all.
Yeah, there's no rush. Okay, take all the time you need.
Oh, speaking of time, I gotta go. Maquillage de Molly and Marissa are coming in.
Yeah. Yeah, they are.
You know, the big makeup conglomerate. We've already turned a bunch of their smaller beauty brands green, but now I am thinking they're finally ready to trust us with the entire account.
Yeah, I assume by green you mean eco-friendly? Because it's not really a great color for skin tone.
Hello? My mission statement. Remember, just because I can't have an heir doesn't mean I've given up on my legacy. I am going to save this planet, Liam. One vegan lip gloss at a time.
Well, that sounds like a long-term plan. And whenever you're ready to talk, I'll be right here.
I know. I'm so happy we can rely on each other. From one lover to another.
Ooh, I love the sound of Kenny Rogers in the morning.
Oh, Liam. Islands in the Stream is all Dolly. And as much as I would love to stay here and give you a musical education, I've got to get to my 9-to-5.